and created this bilingual comic book called Thirsty for Change or Sed por Cambio. And our goal in all of this was basically to share information on how local water is managed. And we hoped in that process to recruit community members who could then get involved in participating on how their local water is managed. In terms of the outcome with all of this, it's helped me kind of reimagine the distribution side of humanities research with ideas that kind of go beyond linear text or traditional academic publications. And most importantly, though, it's helped me find ways to make information more accessible and meaningful to the general public. And at the moment, I'm currently brainstorming ideas on how to turn my dissertation into a graphic novel for a broader audience.